Hello, I'm Sunita Menon, and today I'll be speaking about prevention, protection and redressal of sexual harassment at workplace. Did you know that 38% of women face sexual harassment at workplace within the first year of their employment? And over 70% of women face sexual harassment in their lifetime in the workplace, and yet they do not report it. So if you really want to make your firms, your organization, institution, college, hospital or school, wherever you're working, a safe space for women to work, you need to put the following into action. One, you need to ensure that you have a policy on prevention of sexual harassment at workplace. Two, make sure that all your employees are trained on the issue and know the repercussions of the same. Three, make sure that it is visible in all the public space and people can access it easily. Fourth, make sure that you take a strong action on sexual harassment if a case is reported to you. And five, make sure that it is a comfortable, safe space for women to call out sexual harassment and report it. So hope this was useful to you and you'll be able to implement a policy around sexual harassment at workplace and make it a safer space in your organizations. So thank you very much and hope to see you again.